everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. And tonight, we get to take a look at the player who leads his team in assists. It's not seemingly as glorious a column as being the top goal scorer. It seems really important, though.
Ask a goal scorer, Doc. You love those guys that pass the puck to you and you're able to put the puck into the back of the net. But he has such great vision. And this is a team that doesn't score a lot, doesn't generate a whole heck of a lot. But if they do, he's probably right in the middle of it when he passes the puck.
Turris passing skills will be on full display tonight, as we've seen all year long, as he leads his team in assists. He needs to be careful, though, not to overpass in some offensive situations while playing against the other team's top defenders.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Holtby's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to a great night in net for the Capitals. In goal is Craig Anderson, Illinois-born, once played for the Chicago Jets, the Chicago Freeze, and the Chicago Blackhawks. Has traveled much farther from home since, and successfully so. Set to drop the puck, and T.J. Oshie glides into position. I know it's early, but if this game goes to a shootout, he might go first and second and all night. Washington, D.C., and our game is underway. Out in front, shoots, drives to the net. Possession now on the pickup by Carlson. Passing one off now to Hoffman. Up the wing. Back and forth they go between the points. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And the possession taken up by Niskanen. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Senators lug that along in the defensive zone. Slid to Hoffman. Lots on that. Superb save by Holtby. Pass cut, strong play. Now it's directed to Zetterberg. Takes it on the wing. What a terrific opportunity. Ottawa's in their own end and in possession. Continuing with it through the neutral zone. Slot shot. And angled to Mathot. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Great stick save. Pitching it to Zetterberg. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Outstanding play. And the loose puck taken by MacArthur. Out behind the net, it is halted right there. Pointed to Wierkocz. Oh, great chance. Oh, that's a great save by Anderson. Nice move to shake on through. Heads to the front. The Capitals carrying on along the boards. Back in front. Bad luck. Broken stick. The puck is fielded now, but score!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Anderson's not going to stop that one, Enzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
The Capitals' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Washington's got that one. Now what? Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Steered up the middle to Kuznetsov.
And a good job in the goal crease.
And by number 91, Joe Thornton. Time of the goal.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Over 9 minutes have been skated here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Washington's got another win. Slides it to the point to Hayda. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Perfect tip by the stick. Chip to Neal. Near the boards. It's dumped in. Puck corralled behind the net by Hayden. looking to Kuznetsov. Snapping a pass to Wilson.
Nice stand-up poke check there. And it's nabbed by Erik Karlsson.
The Senators carrying it in their own end. Mashed in.
Holtby's out behind to stop it right there.
The Yonker. Washington's lugging it along in neutral ice.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Propelled to Marleau. Sticked away. A wonderful save in the goal crease.
I'm not sure how he stopped that first one.
Point to point. Scorches one. Score!
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Anderson's only able to move so quickly. What a shot.
The Senators from the neutral zone start to work. And the puck is seized by Oshie. The Capitals have it up the wing.
Offensive zone pickup. Great grab. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Passes to the slot. Score! They're back to within one.
Stone's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Holtby's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
The Senators have scored one. They still need one more to get this tied before the end of the first period.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Laid on to chase on. Fantastic shutdown. To Zetterberg. Gives it away and gets it back. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
Ottawa's on the move in their own end. Trying to go to McCulloch.
Gets that pass back again.
And at an angle to Cece.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Moving it to Franzen.
Off a body.
On to Zetterberg. Puck is thrown to Franzen.
Drilled.
Pitching this one to Phillips.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Anderson's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
The Senators with a face-off win. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Puck collected by Wierkowicz.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Takes it and looks. One-timer. Remarkable save off that blast. And he'll cover.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Ottawa's prevailed on another faceoff. The Senators continue on in the defensive zone.
Can he generate something? Score! What a quick answer that was.
Wilson's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Anderson's going to be unhappy with his players in front of him. They make a huge error that leaves the scoring zone wide open.
The Capitals control from the faceoff. An angle to Burakovsky. And it's driven away again.
With a shot.
Terrific save with a pass.
He could start some danger here.
Why isn't he shooting? Got the pad on it. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Washington's strength has been in goal scoring, and this one gave them a two-goal lead. That's the one they enjoy right now. We'll have more in a moment. In the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
Ottawa was lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
First face-off of period two. Gathered in by Oshie. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Ottawa's carrying it on through center ice. And the loose puck regathered by Carlson. Pass attempt to Stone. Shoots it on. And that one turned aside. Loose puck taken by Carlson. One timer. Fires. That's what those pads are for. Washington's continuing on in their own end. Possession taken over in the defensive zone by Carlson. Too wide. Pass to the slot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Back in front. Puts one on. Directing that one to Stone. Through center. A shot. Grabbed.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Passing one off now to Zetterberg. Ottawa's moving the puck up the wing. Glides across. Back near the blue line to Stone. Oh, good save. He's got that centering pass. Got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Possession once again by Wierkowicz. Ottawa's continuing on in the defensive zone. Between the blue lines, slid to Lazar. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Puck controlled by Datsyuk. Two sticks together, they cancel. Ottawa's in possession in their own end. Gathered in by Smith. Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Perfect receipt of the pass. A hammer shot from the point. Ottawa's moving the puck in their own end. To Phillips. To McCulloch. And play stopped because of an offside. A little over 9 minutes have been skated here in the second. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Gathered in by Carlson. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Save! Right in front. Pass to the shooting position. Chip to Niskanen. Hard work on the boards and glass. Ottawa's got possession in their own end. Propelled to Greening. A shot. And now it's directed to Wilson. Hatchett's one. Save. Laid on to Mathot. On to MacArthur. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Guarded the goal again. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Solid, clean win. Slid to Thornton. That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called.
MacArthur's been dry for so long, he's out of things that he can change. He's changed the tape on his stick from white to black and then black to white. He changes the way he drives to the rink. After a while, it gets into your head so deeply, you forget to move your feet. And if I was in a slump. My coach has always told me, move your feet and the points will follow.
Hey! Chip to Lazar. Ottawa's moving the puck through center ice.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Propelled. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Up that right side to Thornton. It's deflected. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Looking for options. Pitching it to MacArthur. And he's holding on to it well at center. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Great shooting position. Kicked away. Looking to Oshie. And he takes it through center ice. Laid on to Oshie. To Carlson. To Pageau. To MacArthur. Taken away. Washington setting things up in their own end. On to Datsyuk. Got it in the slot. One-timer. Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
Anderson's done just about everything he can in goal. He's stopped a multitude of excellent opportunities. His team just can't keep up.
Shooting. Oh, what a glove he's got there. He heads right for the net. And another strong save. Goaltender pass brought ahead. And at an angle to Zetterberg. Drill. Save. Weirkoch has got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Through two periods, here are the shots on goal. Get ready. 26 for Washington and 16 for the Senators. Ottawa's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Senators are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Capitals have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Thornton's point streak is getting notoriety around the league. When you're on a hot streak that lasts this long, everybody notices, everybody wonders when it's going to end.
Turris has lost another draw, his team in a losing cause. To Alzner. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Really good deflection. No harm. Trying to go to Turris. Sliced through the neutral zone. Can he generate something? Score! He's got his second of the game.
Stone's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Senators have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Ottawa's got it off the draw at center. Nice move to shake on through. Picks it up in his own end. To Datsyuk. Muscled long to Zetterberg. And a good save there. That one's to him from his goaltender. To Weirkoch. Poke checked away by Zetterberg. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Washington's in possession as they travel through center. Right into the slot. Great glove grab. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
A little over 4 minutes have been skated so far. The lead they enjoyed has recently been cut in half. Who'll get the next one? Washington's got it. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Right along the blue line to Hayda. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my.
Oh, Enzo, sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. The goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
Washington's ahead by a pair now, and that a strike early in the third period, and so the pressure is on. A face-off win, let's see what develops. Slid to Thornton. Oh, that's good. Thornton's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Ottawa sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Ottawa penalty to number five.
Good clean win on the draw. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And the Heat's taken off by the clear. Chip to Ovechkin. And possession snapped up by Erik Karlsson. Ottawa's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. And directed up the middle to Oshie. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Puck now possessed by Niskanen. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? The Capitals love the puck in the defensive zone. Propelled to Ovechkin. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pointed to Karlsson. Sailed off the mask. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Fast one. Oh, a save. Drives in with it. Elects not to shoot. Save. He's got a chance. Ottawa's great poke check.
Look out now. Here come the Caps.
Looking for room. Save. Gotta clear it. Now the puck rounded up by Olsen. Washington's carrying it in their own end. Centering pass off his glove. Gets play stopped.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Over 9 minutes have transpired in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. And possession established on the pickup by Orpik. Great stick there. Laid on to Stone. On to Turris. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Good centering pass to the slot. The Senators in their own end controlling play now. Solid work defensively by Olsen. We shook him loose. Nice fake by Hoffman. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Moving at the Yonker. Carried through the middle. Pass. Let's go, Rister. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Washington's got it again. Great save. Puck is thrown to McCulloch. Through the neutral zone. Fires. Great stick save. Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Shot. Score! Datsyuk.
Suk's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Anderson's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Slid to Hayda. Solid neutralized poke check. Looks ahead to start something. Ottawa's in their own end and controlling play now. Chip to Lazar. Good job with the stick. Big hit. Possession gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Big drive. Pitching this one to Hayda. Nice tip of the pass. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good work there. Decides to skate it back toward his own end. Pass attempt to Phillips. Propelled to Lazar. Nap by Hayda. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Dorloff. Passing one off now to Franzen. Good quick poke check there. The Senators waiting back in the defensive zone. Moves up the wing. Picked up in the attacking zone. Washington's controlling play now through neutral ice. Breakaway! Wonderful save! Didn't go for the deke there. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Great job on a cut pass. Washington's got it in their own end. Right from the slot, save. Oh, wonderful play. Now it's directed to Chiasson. Oh, what a play. And the loose puck gathered in by McCaw. Laid on to Marlowe. Up the wing, he continues possession. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. And picked up now by Chiasson. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center. Taken on by Smith. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good key. Possession taken by Oshie. Pitching it to Marlowe. Looking to Backstrom. He throws it there. There's the horn and the end of the game. The Capitals have one big in this one.
Much easier to play with the puck as they did all night long.
For another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.